Shalom, welcome to this segment of Pills on Prayer. Thank you for joining us. We're in the middle of the fourth bracha of Shmona Esrei, Atachonein, where we ask Hashem for knowledge. Yesterday we explained the first line of Atachonein, where Atachonein l'adam das, that Hashem provides us the intellectual capabilities of understanding. Today we go on to the next line, which is Umalami v'eno shbina, that Hashem teaches man bina. Now we're going to have, in every single book we open up, we're going to see many different explanations of the difference between Das, Bina, Seichel, all these different ideas, and Chachma as well. Chachma, Bina, V'Das, we all are familiar with that. So the question is, what is Bina? And what I'd like to explain Bina is, and again, there are really numerous explanations of this word, but I think what fits and the explanation I like the best was the Vilna Gaon's. Bina means the ability to understand, the need for understanding. Umlami v'enosh bina, that Hashem teaches us the need, enosh meaning man. Umlami v'enosh, He teaches man the need for bina, the need to understand why we need to understand. Before anyone can have any intellectual capabilities or use it in any positive way, we need to be able to understand why we need it. If not, we'd have no motivation and no inspiration to really go out and acquire knowledge. Umlami v'enosh bina is explaining that Hashem teaches us that we need to have an understanding of knowledge. We need to really acquire knowledge. How does Hashem give us that knowledge practically? We're commanded v'halachta b'drachav. We're commanded to walk in Hashem's ways. That means that any way we perceive God is acting, we are commanded to act in accordance with those ways. For instance, if we perceive God as merciful, and He's called that way in the Torah, Rachum, so we too have to show mercy. We have to become merciful beings. Hashem, who is the ultimate in understanding, as the Rambam explains, He is His knowledge. We have to imitate that to an extent as best as possible. And that's why Hashem sets Himself up as the model, as the example of Das. We too have to follow those ways. U'malami le'enosh bina means that Hashem copies, Hashem teaches Himself Das. Malami v'enosh bina has Himself become the example par excellence of knowledge, and we have to imitate that idea. That's today's Pillows on Prayer, where we explain the Malami v'enosh bina, meaning that Hashem is the example of bina, the example of why we want to be perfected individuals through the idea of intellectual perfection. Tomorrow, please join us as we finish off Atachonein. Again, if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to email pillows@bethjacob.org.